you would return. I have not failed you. I told the servants of death nothing. Elysium. Elysium.
You are a Spartan. Even in death, you stand tall for battle.
Thank you, Lord Kratos.
Yeah! Erinys, the daughter of Thanatos, the god of death. Pain given form, evil given life.
Ghost of Sparta, the godslayer. Your brother belongs to Thanatos.
You cannot stop me. Nothing can.
Thank you. Kratos returns!
Even in death, a Spartan stands tall for battle. You are a Spartan, are you not?
Yes, Kratos.
After the great war with the Titans, the Oracle had foretold the demise of the Olympian gods and the destruction of Olympus. She saw that it would be brought about not by the hands of the Titans, who thirsted for revenge, but by the hands of a mortal, a marked warrior. Whoever controlled the marked warrior controlled the fate of Olympus.
Ikali! Paternolescit Sparta Fera Ivan Kali!
Sit! Aim for an enemy coedatis! Eternate!
Itera! Ineus et Membralis!
Kratos!
Forgive me.
Help!
Deimos!
Kratos! Deimos! Where are you? Come home, my son!
I will find you.
Open the gates! This way, my lord.
Ah!
be to Sparta.
Thank you.
My lord, we shall make quick work of this and erect a statue befitting of your glory. That's right, man! Now pull! All hail Lord Kratos, the god of war!
All hail Lord Kratos!
My lord, I have something for you. I shall return.
Shall be seen.
Kratos stood in the Temple of Ares. It was a somber reminder of who and what he had become. The ghost of Sparta, the god slayer, and now the very person he had once despised, the god of war. Kratos knew he had to return to Atlantis, back to the sunken city. Only there would he find the entrance to Death's domain and the brother he left behind.
Thank you. weapons, my lord. I have looked after them as if they were my own.
You have served me well.
Thank you, my lord.